Hello and welcome to another exciting episode of the Fallout 4 D20 Challenge. I'm in the bayou, as they say. I'm heading to presumably my death. I have to summon a large monster, or summon something with meat. And I have a hammer. It's a fairly large hammer though, so it's hard to say who's going to come out the best in this situation. I'm wondering if that camp on the mini-map, if that's... No, that's not where I'm heading. That's beyond where I'm heading. I might go there first, though, just to... I'm assuming it's that boat over there. I don't know who Dottie is. Don't like the rumbling that came along with just all that there. I think this must be a trapper camp or something. I'm just gonna get close enough just to mark it off. So I've got like a, you know what, there's enemies there. I don't need that. All right. The sound effects have gone like super intense all of a sudden on those. I was hoping it was this boat. Might need a bigger one for whatever we're about to fight. What was up with Dottie suddenly appearing? Is that a person? If I swapped to a gun, I could zoom right in on them. Taking rats here. Hey, dude.
So the doc asked me to witness. So I'm witnessing.
Okay. You know what? Why am I here? What is my rite of passage? Drop meat in water. In order to do the captain's dance, I need to go to Emmett's Causeway and drop fresh meat in the water to whip the local wild. Okay, so I mean it is basically as bad as I thought. Right, let's. Have I got any meat? I don't. Well, I mean, I do. I definitely have meat. One thing I seem to always have in abundance is a hearty supply of food. Bloatfly meat, that'll do, won't it? Okay. Oh, right, there's a Myaluk there. Dottie's there. Preston's looking the other way, which makes me think there's something the other way. Gonna have cracked crab for dinner, lads. That did nothing. I thought that would kill him. So far, the hammer is working fairly well. If this is all I have to deal with, I'll be fine. The odds of this being all I have to deal with, very, very low. He's really kicking my ass. First person's easier, isn't it? Let's get to the ground as well. They're water beasts. It's to their advantage if I fight them on the water. Take them into my domain. Yes. Alright. Is that it? Is that all we got to deal with? Drop more meat in the water. Okay. Fortunately, these creatures drop meat, so overall, you probably only do need like one meat to do the job. That one had a toaster. Why did it have a toaster? Might have some food while I'm mincing about. Hermit crab meat. Oh yeah, that hermit crab. I just remembered that. That was an exciting thing. Mole rat chunks. Perfect. So it's going to be something bigger this time, isn't it? I don't think that counted, seeing as nothing's happened. Alright, where's my... Oh, they kind of look cooked, to be honest. Mole rat meat. Alright. Okay, here we go. Myaluk king. Wait, what's a king? Oh, that's a king. He looks like shit, honestly. Legendary glowing... Alright. Let's worry about this one to start with. Oh, Christ. Alright, I think it's time to swap to a gun. There's more of them than I expected. Right. There's no need to panic, though. I have an omelette. Didn't do a lot. I have purified water. Let's just get to full health-ish. Now I'm going to swap out to an actual gun. I've got some frag mines. I could have thrown them around if I was smarter. I'm thinking spray and pray. The old panic. Could I summon a vertibird here? No. It would be good if I could, though. I've got one Molotov cocktail. That's all I brought, grenade-wise. Oh, it'll be fine. Right. Kill what's first. Then you. Something big just appeared. No, that's just Dottie. Right, I've lit him on fire. He doesn't seem to be too much troubled so far. He's sticking back. I've got 165 rounds left. I just got paralysed, but I think I paused it in time to not be completely dead. Not paralysed, hobbled. What's it called? Just a broken limb. Might have... I don't know. Yeah, I'll buy ribs. Fuck it, I'll eat them. Right. Now, let's... Gonna critical him in the face. He hasn't mutated yet. Oh, he's dead. Alright, is that all of them? That's gotta be it, isn't it? There's a queen coming. Wait, where is... Oh, shit. It's already here. Now, this queen, unlike the last queen I faced, appears to have all of her health intact. And I have next to no ammo. It's spewing at me. I'm out of ammo. Right. Okay. Don't panic. Don't panic. He says, panicking tremendously. Let's heal up. What have I got to heal? Blood packs. That seems like a fine idea. Could eat some crab meat in front of her. That'd be quite a funny thing to do, wouldn't it? I've got the hunting rifle, but what better have I got? Plasma rifle? Possibly. Got the 50 cal sniper rifle. That's definitely an option. Might be the best one I've got. It's between that and the combat rifle, isn't it? Combat shotgun. High capacity. Fire rate of 4. Now I'll go with the shotgun. And immediately miss. A good thing about a shotgun is, why is it walking backwards at me? Oh, I've just remembered, I've also got this, pulse grenade, which only works on robots, I now realise. So that's going to do nothing, even if I'd hit it. Alright, maybe some... Oh, there's a load of hatchlings and I can't even target the queen. I don't think I'm even doing damage. And I'm poisoned. How does poison work again in this? Show effects. Stim pack. Oh no, I'm not poisoned. So I think it might not even show up on their poison, to be honest. It's cooked crab meat. Yeah, I do. Day tripper. That sounds like a good idea. Yes, just keep shooting. It's got to die eventually, isn't it? Come on. Don't worry about the... Oh, I'm out of shotgun rounds. I thought I had loads of them. Apparently not. I might genuinely be low on, like... 50% more damage against animals. Are these animals? Who knows? I mean, it's pathetic. But it's what I've got. Preston, if you could get up, that would be great. We're going for a hell of a try. Okay, it's dead. Right. We're not out of the woods yet. Where's my raptor claw? The perfect thing for killing these. It's fast and it's cool as shit. Okay, there weren't many of them, apparently. Yeah. Well, thank God I didn't tackle that last time. With my luck, this would have gone horribly. Powered lever right arm. How is it powered? And that's crap as well. Like, that's legitimately crap. Heavy combat arm? How does heavy armor rank compared to what I've got? About the same. I might have better shot at upgrading that, but I doubt it. I don't know why I said that in barely English. Did the Marlurk King just have meat? Blazing Ripper, 25% chance to deal 50 fire damage on a successful block. I was getting my hopes up. It was all reading so well, and it's like, if you can block. But it is very fast. That might be a decent weapon to use, to be honest, because, well, God knows I need it. All right, let's equip that straight away. Just have a feel of it, shall we? Ooh, Blazing Ripper. I can't even remember how these work in this. They don't need fuel or anything, do they? They're just... Alright, I'll just keep that out. Keep that attached for now. Is Dottie still around? Or did he piss off? He's probably back at home base. He's reported everything. Right. Now, I need to head back to Far Harbor, I presume. Gonna roll for quick travel here. It goes without saying that I haven't bothered to find my... Wait, is that it? No. I haven't found my D4 since it went missing some point before last episode. So I'm currently using a D6, making fast travel. That bit... Oh, I got a 1. I was going to say much harder, but actually, straight there. Rather annoyingly, I've just seen my power armor is on the map at Far Harbor. I could have worn that. It would have been better than nothing. It would have been better than what I was wearing, but for certain. Damn Grognak. Although, if I could get a fucking armored weave. Hello, buddy.
Captain's dance. Wow.
If these knuckleheads don't trust you now, well, fuck them, right? I expect folk will be more talkative now. Might even have some more work for you. Maybe hit up Mitch at the last plane.
Crab looks oddly delicious. I'm gonna have to find the D4, aren't I?
Certain medical conditions can cause loss of time like this.
Haven't I helped enough?
Oh, what? Hell, I got no idea why you've done half the things you do. If you're done lending a hand, can't say I blame you one bit. Take this. And if you're inclined, socialize. It's your party after all.
I made an error in judgment there. I was looking for that, and I heard him talk over the headset. So I thought, oh, I'll just hit pause. In my head, the B button was pause, which it does bring the Pip-Boy up. Forgot I was in a conversation, and I just talked to him. So that's what's happened there. Well, I got a captain's hat, and I've just found the D4, so all is well. Increase wearer's movement speed by 10%. That's... not a lot of XP for a start. Still, it's a hat. Am I going to wear the hat? Let's have a look. How does it fare? Oh, I just started the changing tide. I mean, I'm not going to do it, obviously. Where's my hat? Remarkably, I haven't become over encumbered. So I can keep the goggles on, which is nice, but I lose access to my commando helmet, which does 10% reduction in action points cost in VATS, and 16 armor. Well, this only gives 2. It does give 2 intelligence, and an almost unnoticeable 10% speed boost. If they're going to give you a speed boost, can't they make it something nuts? Like, you know, make it huge somehow. It's bigger than large. Huge. So I guess we need a new quest, since we're only... 15 minutes into the episode. Why are all my dice out of fucking reach? I have to reach under this. That microphone arm to get to anything. I normally plan this better. Clearly I haven't. Right. 6. Right, so we're on the 6th quest. 3. Right. 6. Cleansing the land. Oh. Okay. Intriguing. So this could well be like the last quest of Far Harbor. So in that case, I'm gonna sell some stuff, and then we'll reconvene after I've done that, and I'll figure out what's next. Okay, I sold off all my crap and managed to buy 300 rounds for the spray and pray, because apparently I had some quite good gear actually to sell. It was all legendary stuff. So. Now I have to do Cleansing the Tide, which basically I've got to pick which group of people to aid. I can't think how I'm going to pick that. It's going to be such a difficult decision to make. And I guess I'm bringing down Far Harbor's defenses. I think. Don't know how I do that exactly. Oh good, it tells me on there. So I have to go to wind farm maintenance. Oh, is that it? Yeah, the Far Harbor. It's all its like fog generators and that. They're powered from the wind farms. So. Oh, I haven't been there yet. Might walk there. Or at least I'm going to try and walk there. Do I want to make it daylight beforehand? That's a good idea, isn't it? Actually, is there a doctor here? Nah, fuck it. I got the drugs and shit. I don't need no doctors. With their fancy book learnings. I got my street smarts. Immediate hard cut to me getting, like, cut in half by, like, a hydraulic press or something. Or ideally, her just licking some mould off the ground and then convulsing a lot and then dying. Oh, look, daylight. See? Isn't that better? It's so much easier for you to see. That's me looking to see if everything's still recording. Oh, yeah. Ripper. Which I believe is Australian for good. It's the equivalent of the English term great. And I couldn't think of anything like heavily English. It's doesn't matter. Not much going on in the world, is there? It's all very quiet. There's a Chips movie. Go and see that tonight. I'm hoping it'll be terrible. I've developed a keen interest in watching frankly crap films. I actually get more excited to see a terrible film now than I do what will likely be a good film. Angler. He hasn't seen me. And to get away from him, I have to scale a cliff. I'm thinking we go round, but not the long way round. I'm acutely being irradiated. Does that make sense? Quite excited to see the new Power Rangers film, which by the time this comes out I should have already seen it, to be honest, just because I've heard like terrible reviews of it and I'm like, oh god. For me, the ideal film has a huge budget and terrible reviews. That's like ecstasy. Fantastic Four, right? That piece of shit film, probably the worst film I've ever seen, right? Like that kept me going for months. I could just, it was like I'd be thinking that, oh god, I'm really depressed, you know, everyone around me's died, I've got no one, but my god, that Fantastic film was so bad, wasn't it? That Fantastic Four film, even. Just awful, the worst piece of shit I've ever seen. People say like Transformers and stuff is bad. Yeah, they're not good films, but you know, there's joy to be had. Fucking Fantastic Four. And I'm talking about the recent one. I'm going to say Michael B. Jordan. That guy whose name I can never remember. He was in Whiplash. Okay, I haven't been paying attention and suddenly I'm climbing a cliff, aren't I? Okay, there we go. Damn it. Breath of the Wild has ruined me. Can't you just cling to the side of this? Such a good game. It's almost too good. It makes other games just pointless in comparison. I can do this. Yes. God, she looks dopey in that armor, doesn't she? It's such a weird look. It's not good. It kind of reminds me of there was an Avengers cartoon series, sort of, I want to say in the 90s, where for some reason Iron Man gave them all armor, but it was like, it was like the shittiest Avengers group ever. I think it was like Hawkeye, Vision, possibly Spider-Woman. I don't think Captain America was in there. There was no Hulk or Thor. Iron Man may have been in there, but not a lot.
Anything useful?
Okay, so here's what I'm seeing. Children of the Atom and an Assaultron. possibly fought to the death. The children of the Atom have been, for want of a better word, eviscerated. Like, okay, this one's actually fairly intact, but the rest of them, have I been here before? No. It just looks similar to the other bunker. I'm thinking, well, I'm gonna save it. I reckon when I push this, some robots are gonna appear. Oh, I have to restore power. And you thought you heard something. You can hear gunshots, mate. I've only got 40 odd rounds for this. Where's all my guns ammo gone? Gun ammo. What have I got for that? 96. Okay. I think what it might be is I've been getting a good amount of ammo because all my guns are crap. Seriously? What? Oh, there's a fuse. Okay. Couldn't see any shit. So I need 3 fuses, I'm guessing. And there. Wait. This is a bit. So suddenly the game has decided that it's going to be a lot more interactive than it has been up until this point. Right, where's that for a start? This is going down. Yep. Okay. As it transpires, quite a few gun turrets in there. Kind of regretting shooting these to a certain extent because it's making me think that maybe, just maybe, there'll be, I don't know, something that gun turrets will take out in there. It's occurring to me that these bullets aren't going through there. Oh, the assault run's engaged. Well, I hope she'll have a nice wedding. There's actually loads of fuses in here, aren't there? This is where I should have just looked, in this only other room in this place. I think I needed 3 of them. Well, I'm going to be smart right now. I know there's an assault run in there. The door's going to open. I don't know how to drop mines, but I'm going to learn. What? Why? Yeah. Here. That'll do. Okay. That's still them in there. Now the door's probably just going to open on its own. Damn it, it didn't. Alright. Or the assault run will open it. Nope. This weapon should shoot through that door. Let's, against my better judgment, go with the Ripper. Actually, no, let's have a gun I can shoot them at. I don't like the way they said goodbye. Why aren't I taking cover? That was a terrible idea. I should have been in the doorway like Preston is. Thank God I paused it right now, just now, because I'd be dead otherwise. Deathclaw stake. Use this opportunity to swap to the correct weapon for the job. Which I don't have, actually. I sold that pistol I had a minute ago. That was a terrible idea. Okay, fucking genius idea throwing those mines down. I don't think I'd actually been able to kill that otherwise. Assault runs are oh, Christ. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Alright. It's that was fucking funny. It just ran in both hands and just went, yeah, 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 yeah. Like a weird crab. Right. Bleed damage. Probably not going to do anything. How much does that do? 13 damage, but it is very fast. And I've got a feeling it lives up to that. But I have got this as well. Alright. Okay, that was lucky. Kind of panicked there. Reduce damage from robots by 15%. Oh, yep, forgot they do that. That was an issue. I think that's all of them, whatever happens. Oh good, no ammo as well. Alright, once that radiation dies down, I might have a go at at healing it, seeing as that's almost half my health is gone to irradiation. Now, do I actually have as many Radaways as I think? Yeah. Can you use them all at once? I don't think you can. That's doing more damage than I thought it would. Apparently they only shoot at you if you look at them though, so that's alright. Mutant Hound Chops? Yeah. Ah! Mutant Hound Chops reduced radiation. Damn it, that was poor healing I did there. Well, that's the way to go. So let's look left. The old video game adage there. So I'm taking down Far Harbor, which probably means the Atom guys, they'll be the ones who win in this eventuality. Which is kind of funny, because I've actually killed all of them, haven't I? So, if anything, I'm cleansing the island for the synths overall. Which, I'm kind of railroad associated more than anyone at this point. Well, no, it's kind of even, isn't it? So that, is that... Oh, it's a machine gun tower. I thought that was some weird attachment to this terminal. Can I do anything here? No. It looked to me like I could probably read up on something intriguing happening, but I couldn't be bothered. Ah, turbine regulator. View windmill. Access system files. Unauthorized. Yeah. I bet I have to come back here shortly. Like, I'll go right, I'll gain some sort of access, or I'll do something that means that that's the place to go next. I think I'll have killed everyone that's here. There might be turrets, but even that I'm pretty sure there won't be. Almost instant karma there. Only one though. Curious, they've always been in pairs before. Oh, red box. Sweet, sweet ammo. Weapons of all kinds. And a gold lighter, as always. Due to some weird bug in the game that they didn't ever really think about fixing. They sort of allowed it. Call it a quirk. Alright. Let's see if run this. It seems like what I should be doing. Initiating. System override initiated, override complete, system critical, contact admin, gibberish, total gibberish. Alright. And I have bricked the system. I'm an asshole. Completed. Bring down Far Harbor's defences. Now what? Oh. That's it. I presume if I go back to Far Harbor now, they might all be dead? Oh, failed the way life should be. Naughty me, apparently, or naughty Dima, I'm not sure. Something's got to happen when I go out this door, isn't it? Can't all come up smelling of roses, can we? A phrase that had no real bearing on anything that's happened in this video up until this point, or any future point, really. I felt like I should say it. It had the right vibe to it. Started close to home. Talk to Kasumi. Failed the changing tide. I feel like that noise we heard was likely a lot of incredibly unpleasant creatures destroying the... Well, let's go and witness this destruction, shall we? I should be able to see it. Far Harbor's over there. See, I don't want to quick travel there because I feel like we'll miss stuff. But at the same time, I don't want to walk there. Because why the hell would I? I mean, no one has ever wanted to walk anywhere. Yeah. Is that? Well, actually, Witness the Destruction is a separate MISC quest, so I'm not going to do that now. You know what? That's a good place to end on, I feel, for today's episode. We've probably destroyed one of the few functional settlements that there is. So, well done, Spring. You've done a good job. Preston, you stood by and watched. I don't know who's worse. Thanks for watching. This is episode 67. I'll see you next time.